Hello, good morning and welcome to my vlog. This is Random Life Productions and today I'm going through Holland Park. This statue is dedicated to Leonardo da Vinci and his works. It's posted outside of the Design Museum that is near Holland Park. Holland Park is a beautiful park. Nearest tube station is South Kensington, should you choose to go there, or High Street Kensington. You can walk down from there as well. It's a really beautiful park and I decided that I was going to wander around this place and see what I could see. It's full of beautiful flowers and ornate decorations. And it's also got a whole host of different sculptures and things that you can see as you walk through the park. I like to play with the sculptors, I like the colours of the park. Everything here is absolutely beautiful. So in front of you is obviously a sculpture of two trumpets on top of something. And I utilise everything to show you the different angles that the sculptures come from. I really enjoyed walking through this park and discovering its many different things and many different aspects of the park and many different textures and colours that you could feel. It was an absolutely brilliant morning. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. Some of the scenes are shot twice because I visited the park twice, once with my friend and once again by myself, so you may see different lights during it. I'm now going to show you the Japanese garden. This is entirely free to get into, and the garden was donated by the Japanese government, and part of the funding comes from the London Borough of Kensington and some businesses. So this garden is pretty much self-sufficient. It's a beautiful place to come, and this garden is absolutely free of charge, which I think is wonderful. As we step out of the garden, we see yet another sculpture. This one's incredibly scary because he looks like some sort of man wandering through the jungle, but I wouldn't want to see him late at night. He's very, very scary. I then decide to take my vlog to the Dutch garden situated within the park. This again is totally free to go into. Like I said, Holland Park is one of those undiscovered treasures which isn't overly crowded, and it's easily accessible towards central London. And the colours at this time of year are absolutely beautiful, albeit that I filmed on rather a cloudy day. There are some shots where it was sun shining too. But I do hope that you continue to enjoy the rest of the vlog I put together this evening. If you do like it, please leave a like, please comment and please subscribe. It will be gratefully appreciated. Thank you very much for watching. And just a quick one, also situated within the park is the opera of Belsize Park. So whilst you're walking through these gardens, you may hear opera singers singing, which is wonderful to hear.